How to make a Victorian sponge. The first thing you're going to need is eggs.
Eggs!
After that, we're going to need flour.
Next, you're going to need butter.
Butter? What after butter?
Sugar.
Oh, sugar next.
Oh, that fucking hurts. And finally,
jam.
Jam!
Jam!
Oh, come on.
Straw peed on, mate.
Oh, shit, I can't get over it. Oh.